The enemies have luck. Unlike other games, normal enemies have a natural luck stat. This is Binding Blade's formula for calculating a void. As you can see, luck takes an important role, but let's see an actual sample. This hero right here has 15 speed and 8 luck, equipped with a lance rebel that doesn't hit down and with no zeroing bonuses. Using the formula, it adds up to 38 a void, which is displayed here. But that's not all. On top of that, most weapons have less hit compared to other entries, so an iron weapon will have less hit than it would be considered as normal. With the remaining thanks to the accuracy formula, using a hypothetical character with 7 skill and 2 luck with an iron sword, 85 hit and no weapon triangle would sum up to 100 hit, making them have 62 hit. Now let's do the same case for Fe7. Sword have 90 hit and the enemy's luck, so 15 times 2 equals 30 avoid for the enemy, and we now have 105 hit thanks to the buffs, making it 105 minus 30 and thus 75 hit. There's a 13 hit difference due to something as significant as that, and that's why Fe6 has a lot of shaky hit rates.